today we're going to be playing Bed Wars. Welcome back to Galaxy. I'm the person talking. My name is Noah, and my YouTube channel is called Galaxy. This is my first video, and it's going to be with my sister.
Yeah, I'm Emma, and I actually have my own channel called Emma Caroline, and as you can see, this is Noah's screen right now. So, Noah, take it away.
So, I'm just going to try to go to a base. Oh, no.
Noah, don't come to my base. I'm still working. Just give me a chance now. Just give me a chance.
Just let me run. Let me run how I want to.
If you just come to my base, you know I'm going to kill you. Because I'm already covering my bed and you just didn't do anything except walk over to my base.
You just watch. You just watch.
I am watching. See, I'm about to kill you.
Bye.
Oh.
Bye, Felicia.
Oh, no, stop. Never mind, you killed me. Please don't get my bed. Don't get my bed, Noah.
Bye, Felicia.
And my bed is gone. Okay, I guess I just got to fend for myself now.
Oh, no, she's running. She's running for me. She's running for me.
Okay, Noah, I'm coming for you. I'm going to get your bed, and I'm going to win this round because obviously you can't take the heat.
And you're dead.
Wow. That was awesome. Good job, Noah.
Thank you.
That was definitely sincere. Okay, let's start the next round. Round two.
Yeah.
So I have a whole different strategy this round. I'm just gonna come for you. I'm just gonna come for you this whole entire round, okay?
Okay. And you better not try to get me.
So y'all can't actually see my screen, but you know, I'm obviously better than Noah, so I'm gonna come for him.
You just watch, I beat you last round. So okay, go subscribe to whole channel and get her tons of views and get us both to 100 subscribers and we'll both sometimes we can comment back and also comment your favorite YouTuber and make sure to like and subscribe.
Back to the game. So, I'm obviously, like, building up on my base. I'm getting diamond stuff. And I'm also getting armor and just everything because I'm gonna beat Noah this round. I can just feel it in my veins.
I can feel it in my tummy.
Okay, not talking about that anymore. So, Noah, what are you doing right now?
I can talk about that.
What did you just do? Why did it say you fell off a high, fell out of the
room? We're just going to cover that up. Yeah, we're just going to scream cold.
What did you mean to do?
Trying to build. I was trying to build to the middle. Go to whole base. And I forgot to crouch. So I was like literally speed building like dream. And then I went like boom, boom, boom. And I just fell over.
Also, comment down below who your favorite gamer is, like Sapnap, George Not Found,
Dream, Mr. Beast
is.
It's funny.
Oh yeah, he likes It's Funny.
That's my favorite YouTuber.
Okay, but yeah, back to the video.
And also,
comment down below also what kind of videos you want to see him doing next.
Yeah. So in two more days, I'm gonna spoil it. We're gonna be doing like a scary.
He's actually not gonna spoil it.
Okay, I'll just give y'all a hint. It's scary, so make sure to get covers ready for the video in 2 days.
Okay, right now I already have a good feeling. I'm gonna win this round because like I'm the best. I'm better than everyone.
Since this is my first video, I'm gonna tell y'all how I made up Galaxy. I had two favorite YouTubers, Dream. And it's funny. I mashed them together and think of Galaxy as a name. And I could play every 3 days. I play Minecraft 3 times every day. So I might not post every day, but I'll let y'all know when I post. So yeah, and I'm gonna post Minecraft 3 times and then my Roblox 3 times.
Okay, but yeah, just make sure you go subscribe to my channel. If you're into like lifestyle vlogs, then you'll enjoy that. Noah, why are you trying to build over to my base right now? I see you. I'm coming for
okay.
you.
I'm coming for you. I gotta go get a bow.
You've been too distracted.
You've
been too distracted talking about your YouTube channel when you're gonna post. I've been up here trying to kill you.
Hey, you get out of here. Are you dead? Because I'm coming for your bed.
That was a good rhyme.
Thank you.
Nice job.
Bye.
But I'm coming to kill you.
No, I remember this. Okay.
This happens like every time.
Of course I killed you. And you broke my bed.
Okay, but my bed's also gone too, isn't it?
No, it's not. I just killed you with a wooden sword and you had a diamond.
No, you got my diamond sword. I absolutely hate you right now.
I hate you too.
This is round two, right? Because we're doing round three.
Yeah, in a minute. Yes.
I'm going to build back over to your base in just a second, Noam.
Okay, then I'll kill you again.
Noam, I found where the gold is.
Cool, good for you.
I'm not telling you, though.
Okay, I know where it is, too.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. No, no, so I don't know where you are. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
No!
Yes! Ah! About to break your bed! Go! Run! 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 I'm coming to kill you. What?
That's right. I won that round. I told you I had a good feeling in my veins that I was going to win.
I only had two hearts.
And I got you.
Okay,
we're starting in a few seconds. So, what's your strategy this round, Noah?
I don't know. We're just going to get some iron, build to the base, and break the bed, kill you, and win.
But it's not going to work that easily because, I'm way better, so.
Just cover your face up.
Why'd you just touch my face?
So I could cover it up.
Okay, then.
So, hello, guys. Hello, I am Bria. Yeah, that was just a little rhyme for y'all.
I am literally not sure what to do at this point because I already know I'm doing everything I can to win, and I am going to win.
I'm winning. I could just stay still with my eyes closed.
Are you moving over to my base?
No, definitely not. We're definitely not
going. That sounded a bit sus.
No, ma'am. We are not coming to your base. Okay. Oh, good gracious. What are we doing? Okay, I'm going to go.
No, well, I can hear you.
Okay. Oh, goodness gracious.
I'm gonna get you.
Bye.
No.
What?
How did I do that?
You a hacker.
Oh, my gosh. How did I do that?
You a hacker.
You, hit me down, and then I got that gun.
Someone should be reporting you for something.
How did I guess I just hit the right button at the right time.
Don't report her, actually. What happened?
I have no
clue. You just fell and were like, phew, and you were back on and you just killed me.
Yeah.
I was going to get your bed and I just ran into you and you were like, hello, my name's Jeff. And you hit me in the head. I'll pull it back over, goodness gracious. The main one. Oh no! You want to cross there? You want to cross there? Because my name's Jeff. I'm going to win this battle. I have a stone. What was that?
I just fell out of the world.
What was that? What was that, ma'am?
I don't know, but you got my gun.
Bye. I'm going to
win
this.
Great job.
I'm going to win this one because look what I did. I know. I won.
Watch me kill you.
You're not going to kill me.
I got to go get the gold.
You can't craft something when I... You can't craft something while I'm trying to hit you. Die.
That was fair. I was being very stupid. I don't know what I was doing. Good job.
High five.
Oh, seven. Ow! High five! Okay. One more round, and if I don't win this round, I'm going to be very disappointed.
I don't care about waiting. I just want to jump in and swim.
Actually, let's just do parkour because parkour is fun.
Me and Emma are not good at parkour because we just started yesterday sprinting.
Yeah, we can make a 4-block jump, we figured out. Yes, I can.
I can.
Noah just said I can, but I can.
Well, I learned how to do it first. When she said 3-block jump, I did that and then tried a 4-block and I made it.
Oh my gosh.
Why did I just jump off the edge?
I have no clue.
Hey, ma'am. Wait, I don't like Android. What? Buy Androids? Yeah? Bah. Okay, we're not going to talk about that name I just said. Don't know what that is.
Okay, let's go, let's go.
Oh, no. I'm still doing parkour.
The fell out of the world.
He died. I'm still doing parkour. In the end of the world.
I haven't made it as far as you
yet. The end of the world.
Wow, you were super far, too.
It wouldn't make me, let me sprint. You were not falling, but you just walked off the edge on the fourth floor.
Okay, last round. Round quattro.
So, you know already I'm going to win, so I could just stand still, stay right you, and you're dead.
No,
I'm going to get some gold. You teach me where the gold is.
Yeah, because last round, whenever I showed you where the gold is, you just, I guess, decided to pick up on my skills, I guess.
I'm about to go to buy a iron sword.
Okay.
You know what's making no sense?
What?
The iron sword is gold instead of iron. Logic that makes no sense.
Yeah, I don't know why it's like that. I realized that too early.
And I had 7 and it was 8.
No.
And I'm going to get more gold. I'm just going to go jump off the edge like I always do. What was that?
What was the point of that?
I was just walking around so you could kill yourself.
I have a feeling I'm about to die because I'm getting emeralds right now, and I have a feeling you're probably building over here to come kill me.
No, I'm coming to build over there to get your bed.
Oh. Makes more sense.
I'm going back up here to get gold. I got 2 gold. 2 gold. Got 2 gold.
You try your best, but you don't succeed.
Hello, Miles. Darkness friends. Okay. Can't buy a bow, but I can buy an iron sword. Makes no sense. Emma, it was 5 gold for the bow and 8 gold for the iron sword, and I had 8, and it said I only could buy the iron sword.
Well.
It won't let me buy the bow. There you go.
So we actually like to play Bed Wars on Roblox, too, but we just recently started playing it on Minecraft, and I'd say we're pretty good for just starting.
Yeah. You know? Pretty good.
No, did you just shoot a bow and arrow at me with flaming hotness on it?
Flaming hot Cheetos?
No.
Yes, that's what
fire.
It was. That's what it was, flaming hot Cheetos.
No, there's no flaming hot Cheetos in Minecraft Bed Wars.
Yes, there is. I added it.
How do you just add that? You can't add
I went to add-ons and got one.
That is not even possible, no. I searched it up, remember?
I hacked you and put them in the game.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Well, that was a Cheeto stick.
A Cheeto stick.
They can make Cheeto sticks.
Well, there's basically already Cheeto sticks. They're just called something different.
What I'm doing is making holes in the back, so when she tries to shoot at me, I know she's going to try to get a bow and arrow to kill me, so I made holes so she would shoot through those instead of me.
Actually, I hate bow and arrows, so sketch that plan out because I'm not getting a bow and arrow.
You're going to come up and kill me, and I'm going to hit you off the edge.
I don't like bow and arrows, so I don't know why you would plan that.
Look, I just did that and jumped on it. That was my dad. Just walked in. And we were playing. Delete that bolt. Ow!
What was
good
that?
Gracious.
Who hit?
Me.
Don't hit him.
Okay, so next we are going.
Okay, we're good.
Are you building over to my base?
Maybe.
Noah, stop.
No, I'm not stopping until I get there. Told me to stop, so I guess I stopped. And then I start going. You know what I'm saying? You said stop. I stopped again. Did it 2 times for you. Okay. Gotta build like a king, going to the yang.
When you try your best,
but you don't.
In the meantime, I'm building over to
green
someone else's base,
that no one's in.
Yeah, to get their iron and gold and everything. So.
And then you broke the bed for some reason.
Yeah, because
it wasted your time.
Well, it was fun and satisfying, so I did
it. And I went to the base while I did that.
Still recording.
So I just died. Or no, it didn't. So I'm gonna get some gold and iron, and then you know we're gonna just chill, I guess, and beat Noah in our last round.
No.
Huh?
Yes, that's how it's gonna work.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Watch you just randomly die and me win this whole challenge.
I know. That's how good I am.
Uh-huh.
I just did a one block jump. Congratulations to me.
Oh, by the way, my YouTube channel will be in the link below, right, Noah?
Yes, I'll put it in the comments so everybody
can see. No, the link below, not the comments. You know the bio thing? Like when you put what the video's about? But yeah.
And go subscribe to whole channel, watch her videos. Because she, if you don't know who I am, you can go look at whole channel. She's my sister, and she explained about Galaxy.
You just killed me and I had a diamond sword, and you had a wooden sword. And you just killed me with the diamond sword. Or no, like I had a diamond sword, and you had a wooden sword, and you killed me.
Good.
I'm not very happy about that right now. This game is kind of just getting boring because it's just so easy to beat you.
This game's getting boring because you're so bad.
Oh, roasted. That was such a good roast. Wow.
Well, you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Why, you're copying my comebacks, really.
No.
That's kind of shallow.
I know.
You say?
You're shallow under the sea.
Oh, roasted.
You're shallow in the sea.
I don't get it. I really don't.
You don't get it?
That was an awful joke.
The best is at the bottom of the
sea. No, are you coming to my base?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Stop.
Let me break that right there. What? There.
Oh, no.
Run.
I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you real bad.
Then what should I do when I turn around?
I got you.
Oh, no.
What did I say?
You're not coming in my
what
house.
What did I say? What did I say? Oh, yeah. That's right. Oh, no. I didn't win. Dang it. You won. Oh, I guess that was our last round. But before we go, let's do a little bit of parkour just to, you know, end this video off, you know. That's right. Know what?
Yeah.
Or Galaxy, shall I say? As I see you, or no, me, fall off the cliff. I just saw myself fall off the cliff. Looks like Noah did too, so I'm not alone.
I just jumped off.
Okay, but seriously, I hope you guys had a fun time watching this video.
So, hope y'all subscribe to A Galaxy and enjoy the video.
See you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Peace out.